Hey guys, I'm cutting my Go With The Flow soap. It is scented in pineapple mango and it smells so good. And I'm turning it on its side because there is biodegradable glitter on top. And if you cut it from the top, when there's things on the top of soap like that, it can leave drag marks on the bars. Don't really want that. And this is still a little bit soft, so you'll kind of see me fussing with the bars a little bit more. My gloves kind of stick, and see, I just kind of smashed one of the sides right there, but I'm able to fix most all of it. Right here, I've just melted just a tiny little bit of melt and pour soap. It's a clear soap that is glycerin based, and you just cut it up and melt it down, and I'm just kind of making a little crosshatch pattern on the side of the bar with my little popsicle stick. And I'll be adding just a tiny little bit of that melt and pour to that little spot that I just made. And then attaching one of the little pineapples that I made out of soap to the side of the bar. And I think that's so cute. should be ready in about 4 to 6 weeks. And keep an eye on my Facebook page. I'll keep you updated closer to time when they'll be ready, and they'll be listed on my Etsy page when they're available. Hope you guys enjoyed this. See you next time.